Other news this Tuesday morning, a man is in jail after Miami Beach police say he made anti-Semitic threats against a group of people in the city. Police say Lamont Collins came up to an ice cream shop off Lincoln Road on Sunday, where he yelled at and then threatened people inside before running away. Police found him a few hours later and tried to arrest him. They found these two hunting knives inside his backpack. Collins is now being held on more than $3,000 bond. Well, your time